Hey guys, in today's video, I'm going to show you how you can create this viral transition on Instagram right now by Mr. Benj Villena using an effect that I made, a free effect in DaVinci Resolve. I've done all the hard work for you, so you don't need to go and mess with the fusion page in Resolve. First of all, what you're gonna need to do is to download the effects, and the link will be down in the description below. So after you download the effects, go to the Fusion page. You need to drag the file and then place it. It will tell you to install the effects, so you click install and that's it. It will appear in title in effects tab. Just drag it on. You can choose each color for each part of the circle. I will use an adjustment clip. Use the color palette. The color palette effects, you can find it on the open effects. You can just use it as your color that you want to grab. You can grab the color right here. Or you can also grab the color from each part of the image that you want. You don't need to use this color palette at all. After that, go to center adjustment and then click this arrow. Click it until the arrow appears on the other side. Start adjusting the point that you want to let the first color be. Do it until you get the position of each point that you want. You can also change the start point that the color appear in the color wheel. You need to go to the wheel control, click the arrow until you see the first orange keyframe, change it to like 90 degree. It will start from the top. And also you can add the motion blur to each one of them to make it more dynamic when the color moves. And that's it. After that, you can add the sound effects. I have this example of an image using my LUTs that do the hard work. You can also check that out on the link in the description below as well. After you have your raw image, your black and white image, and your final edited image, you can just add your dissolve. After you've done your effects adjustment, you can play along with your image, such as zoom it in to make it more dynamic and smooth. We cross over borders, get where. And that's it. Hope you enjoy and found this video helpful. If you have any further questions, leave them down in the comment below. And also, if you want to check out my real working LUTs, I'll leave them down in the description below as well. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Happy grading. Bye.